We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move. Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here. Maybe through here? Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
Get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know, but they're disgusting. Ugh. Look at those acid burns. No, I'm good. see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Let's see. Thank you.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism. Okay, I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
There. What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Mm. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Share mine.
No! Stop!
Yes!
Stop! Ellie, stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Shit! Get off!
In that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. People die in this play. You keep something like that? Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. this. All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's that?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
Oh,
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. We're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
Thank you.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.